A unique work relationship that started with a simple $20 order.
A switch plate, it's a TP4W switch plate, and all it was 10 of them. It ended up being about a $20 order.
Brad grabbed the requested materials and delivered them himself.
He was surprised to see me. He was expecting to see like a delivery driver, but it came up me. I had my pickup truck. I came in to bring material to him.
The company that requested the materials is B. Marco Structures, a construction company that builds off-site modular apartments. It's currently building 190 units for a two-story apartment complex inside a pop-up plant in Greenville, South Carolina.
The project is going to be shipped and installed in Spartanburg, South Carolina. It's a low-income housing project comprised of 315 modules. And so by the time they get to the site, all you have to do is get a crane, pick it up, and place one on top of the other.
The list of materials from City Electric Supply Greenville has grown quite a bit since the first order.
So far, we've ordered from CVS anywhere from a 12-2 Romex wire to a Romex connector to an adjustable J-box to a 1-hour fire rated J-box, fan rated, to ENT, even some tools.
The two businesses have worked together to live up to B. Marco's motto, 100% on time.
And that's not just the tagline, we take that personally. We've never missed a deadline in the history of our existence. So that's something that, you know, with construction is super important. When you're talking about cash flow and getting projects done when they need to be done, you want to get people in there as fast as possible.
That is why choosing the right partners is important for B. Marco. And CES has consistently provided excellent customer service to help B. Marco stay on top of inventory.
Customer service is the alpha and the omega of a vendor-client relationship. If you can't pick up the phone and say, I need those parts, and trust that vendor to deliver them to you, they don't say the relationship is useless.
You can buy a product from anywhere, but it's important to have someone that you can depend on, and why not sell to somebody that you enjoy working with? And over the years, a lot of my customers, we've become friends as we're working together on different projects. Of course, with everything going on with COVID and all the different issues with supplies, we've had issues with that, but that's all across the board in every field, struggling with getting certain materials. But that's something that we have worked towards to try to help Anthony with, trying to think of some ways to help them, trying to think outside of the box with trying to get the material to them. And that's something that we have worked on, and we've been able to push through those challenges together.
And while Brad doesn't deliver all of the orders, he tries to visit the site as much as he can.
It helps me to go be on the job site just to see if there's any kind of concerns or there's other opportunities to help them with.
Well, City Electric has been great for us. Obviously, the supply chain for a modular plant is massive. So in combination with the quality product, they also deliver the product on time, which is obviously important to us to meet our deadlines.
What makes B. Marco different from traditional construction companies?
Modular construction, especially at our plant, we start from the ground up. We start from building the floor, then the framing, and then they go to different stations which will complete flooring, electrical, plumbing, and then the finishing touches like cabinets, doors, windows, etc.
In the factory, the project goes through all stages of construction. So how long does this process take?
From start to finish, that's about 15 business days. Once we're in full production, that's going to be 8 business days.
Now that's a timeline not many can beat. The success of this work relationship is a total team effort.
Just want to thank my staff for helping me with B. Marco, because it wasn't just me alone being able to provide the service to them. We're just excited about the opportunity that we have and want to continue to grow that relationship with them.
Everything's about speed, not only in the construction industry, but especially in the modular construction industry. So when you have someone like CES, we know for a fact it's going to be here on time.
There's a lot of things that B. Marco does to earn the trust of our clients. You know, we're 100% on time, and we wouldn't be there without our vendors. And so as we're growing, we want our vendors to grow with us.
You're watching CES TV. CES, proudly supplying communities since 1983.